moving sugar. Hello, lovely. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, my name is Dee. Thank you so much for joining me. Today, we have another lovely wig review. If you are interested in seeing the details of this gorgeous wig that I am wearing, keep watching.
A huge thank you to Gorgeous for sending over this lovely wig for us to review. It is the 16-inch Gorgeous Chestnut Brown wig. And it is a part of their boho collection. For this wig and more, visit gorgeous.com. The link will be down in the description box, as well as a discount code for you to use. All right, so let's unbox this gorgeous wig. The packaging came very nice, and they were also nice enough to send over a few extra goodies. Of course, we have our edge brush, a few bobby pins, a few clips. I have to say, this is the first time I've ever received a pair of tweezers from a hair company, which is a really, really nice touch because everyone needs a pair of tweezers. You guys, I am super excited about this wig. This is the Gorgeous Chestnut Brown wig, and it is pre-plucked YT part Swiss lace. And just look at these gorgeous, gorgeous curls. Absolutely no smell, no shedding at this point. This color is absolutely beautiful. It includes 2 inches of parting space. And the lace is very nice. It just melts into your skin. So if you're a girl that likes to melt down your lace, this lace will melt down perfectly. As far as the cap construction, this wig includes 3 combs. You have 2 on each side, as well as 1 at the back, as well as an adjustable band and 2 adjustable straps. I will say this wig is medium head friendly. If you have a bigger head, it may fit your head pretty snug. So you'll really want to make sure your hair underneath is braided down or tied down a little tighter. That way this unit will fit your head securely. I just cannot get over how gorgeous these curls are. Like, look at this. I cannot stop touching the curls. All right, lovely, let's try her on. I am so excited. So I do my usual braid down. I have 2 braids. And then my wig cap. And I like to just take out some of the edges around the perimeter because I do not glue down my wigs. So I like for it to look as natural as possible and just take out my edges just around the perimeter of the wig. As far as styling, the look I'm going for is just big, gorgeous, voluminous bohemian curls. So I'm really just going to kind of finger comb these curls out and just finger comb it until I kind of just like the way it looks. So you could also do the wet look or apply mousse to make it a little bit more defined, but I really didn't want perfect curls. I really wanted to just look big and fluffy and gorgeous and just full and luscious. So before cutting off the lace, I just want to get nice and close so you guys can see how transparent this lace is before I remove it. I will say sometimes dealing with curly hair, it can be a little intimidating because it's just big and there's a bunch of curls. But girl, you just gotta play with it. Keep playing with it, run your fingers through it, switch the part around. I ended up first going with a middle part, and then I ended up moving it to a side part. I just felt like it just framed my face a little better. I didn't need to cut anything besides the lace. To remove the lace, all I use is a little eyebrow razor, and I just trim really, really close to the hairline. So now I'm just taking the end of a rat tail comb just to pull out my leave out. And it's just a little bit right along the perimeter of my head, just so my wig blends nicely. And as you can see, it's already looking like it's coming from my scalp. Of course, if you glue your wigs down, you don't need to do this step. And she is feeling herself. Like, look how gorgeous. Absolutely lovely. Highly recommend. 5 stars. And that's really basically it. I give her a little shake, give her a little zhuzh, and we are ready. I have been loving this hair. I've gotten so many compliments on this hair. It's the perfect length. It's a little bit longer than a bob, but it's curly, so you can make it fuller and fluffier, or you can define it and make it look a little bit longer and more stretched out. You really could have a lot of room to play around with this hair. And she is definitely, I know you guys are tired of me saying this, but she's up there with my favorites. Like, I feel like you need classic hairstyles, classic wigs to just throw on and go, and she is definitely a throw on and go, and I'm loving her. I'm sure you can tell I am truly loving this gorgeous wig. So I really want you guys to let me know what you guys think. Please, please let me know down in the comments if you would try this hair. If you have tried this hair, if you've tried this company, let me know what you guys think. Did this wig work for you? I really, really, really want to know. Do you guys like this hair on me? And let me know what other wigs you guys want to see in the future.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Links to this hair will be down in the description box. Thank you so much again. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this one. And I will see you guys in the next one.